Would you like the power back?
Hell yeah.
Well, then you have to promise me one thing.
Yes, yes, anything, what?
You will help me destroy the spider.
No problem. Just give me the power. No!
Huh? Where did Cassidy go? Oh crap, I hate my job.
This time I'm waiting for the policeman to get you guys. Jeez. Okay, officer, this time, make sure these men actually stay in jail.
Okay, and be on the lookout for two guys, one in a black suit and one in a red suit.
You mean all red and all black?
Yeah.
I don't like the sound of this. But yeah, I'll definitely look into it. What the hell? That was Eddie Brock and Cletus Cassidy. Okay, for starters, Eddie Brock's supposed to be dead. And two, Cassidy's supposed to be in jail. I think I better look into this. What the hell are those two up to?
Ready?
Ready! Oh, for the love of Pete!
I've officially run out of ways to say ow.
Oh man, where did those guys go? What the hell was that? This must have been that police officer that went missing. Man, they sucked the skin right off this guy. Alright, where are they?
Well played, Buck.
No, you'll pay for that murderous bug. So long, hero.
Well, I was moving at the speed of sound. Head spinning, couldn't find my way. Going down, yeah, yeah. Where I've been, well, it's all a blur. What I was looking for, I'm not sure. Too late and didn't see it coming.
Then
one man who was once in the Mafia died a brutal death, but now he's come back and he can't even drink beer because this is why.
Holy crap, I'm on TV!
But can you fill the Mafia's needs and rejoin the crew?
Oh, me.
From Evan Pictures, with the help of Goremaster 1619, the makers of the Lego Spider-Man series comes Death Freddy.
Hey, you forgot the lie!
Coming soon